Caught him with a big right hand.
Really missed with that right hand.
Whoa!
That's it. He's out. He's out. The fight is over. Wow. Beautiful, accurate uppercut for the KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts the lights out. Look at this. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.